Hi everyone, I'm JJ Pollinger here at Holiday World in beautiful Katy, Texas. And I wanted to take opportunity this morning to show you this beautiful 2016 Keystone Cougar fifth wheel. The model number is called a 26RLS, so this is the rear living model. Has a super slide out. Great thing about this Cougar X-Lite is that it can be pulled by a lot of trucks, half-ton trucks. This weighs 7,010 pounds. So you need to check your manual on your personal truck, but a lot of half-ton trucks can pull this. I'm going to show you a few of the highlights on the outside here, and then we'll go inside and look at the floor plan. I want to start by letting you know how they build them so lightweight. We look underneath the storage area here. You'll notice that it's all aluminum framed. So that allows us to put a bigger coach, lighter weight. Also, the way Cougar does it, you look at those the welds on those frames, there's no burn marks, very clean, you can see it. Also, this is a full pass-through storage, so you get a large amount of space here, good place to put your gear when you go camping. And then when it's time to close this, you probably notice when I put this up, it just attached with a magnet, makes it very easy, and it closes just like the trunk of your car would, very clean. You do have a big fiberglass front cap here. Besides looking good, notice the way the shape of it is. That causes the airflow to go in the proper direction to assist you when you're pulling this with your truck. Also, a thing that Cougar did that I really think is great, they put an LED light up here, so it illuminates your hitch. So when you're backing up, you'll be able to see it. And then they put this hitch helper mirror here. So it makes hooking up and unhooking a lot more pleasant experience than if you didn't have that. Also, they have cut-ins here so that you can make a little wider turn when you're in those very tight spaces. Highlight a couple of the things on out here. Notice you do have an electric awning. So this is a power awning. It does have an LED light, full width of the awning, as well as outside speakers here. So those outside speakers allow you to enjoy music and entertainment while you're sitting out by your campfire. Also, the aluminum alloy wheels here, they not only look good, but we've equipped these with the correct track system. So that correct track system allows you to keep your tires in alignment. You can actually measure them. There's a little yellow plug on the side here. By adjusting that, you can really adjust the alignment of your tires. So when you hit a curb, you can have your tires last longer. You have your entrance steps here with a nice grab handle. And also, I want to point out the fact that this has the Polar package. So you can take this, it has an enclosed underbelly. So you can take it in places that are a little colder or hotter than normal. Let's go on the other side and check out a few things there. So here we are on our driver's side of our 26RLS Cougar X-Lite fifth wheel. One thing I do want to point out to you is the fact that you can has a large amount of carrying capacity. While it only weighs 7,010 pounds, you can tow, you can put in your cargo, your gross vehicle weight is just under 10,000 pounds. So you have plenty of opportunity to be able to put your bikes and everything you need to be able to enjoy your camping experience. Our gas and electric hot water heater is right over here with a Deluxe Spark ignition. So it's you don't have to light a match to get it to work. And also this is the other side of your pass-through storage. And we have our LP bottles right over here. Notice we have a nice big deep 3-foot slide out with our gray tank underneath here, and our black tank hookup is right over here as well. You notice that this slide is how sturdy it's constructed. If you look underneath there, you can see how Keystone Cougar has done this, so it's going to last and function for a long period of time. So a couple things I want to highlight to you before we go inside. One is you have this very convenient ladder, so it makes servicing your roof very easy. Also, you have your 30 amp plug right back here, so it's going to be in the back where your hookups are going to be at most campsites. And also, this is your docking station. So your water hookup is here. You have a hot and cold water shower. You have a black tank flush that's going to keep your tank lasting a long time. So it's very convenient. And that's what Cougar does. It's been a big seller for years. So they try to think of the little things to make your camping experience pleasurable. Of course, we include a spare tire. So here we are inside our 2016 Cougar 26RLS fifth wheel. Notice you have a beautiful big picture window here, so if you get that campsite with a view of the mountains or the lake, you'll be able to see it.
two recliners here. So these actually recline, baseball stitched, very sturdy furniture, residential style furniture, which is a big plus. As we go into our slide out area here, the living room, this is your sofa. So the sofa is a sleeper sofa. It's what they call a trifold. So you bring it out, it has memory foam in it. So if you're gonna have guests, you have not only your main bed up front, but you have the sofa can sleep two people. And then as we go into our dinette booth. So besides being a dinette booth, as I just mentioned, you can put this table down and it'll be a base here, so you could sleep another person here. Also, another good thing that Cougar did is this table can be brought outside. So it can be adjusted if you need more room or less room, or you can take it outside as a picnic table. Also, underneath both sides here is storage. So it supplements your pantry area, gives you plenty of room to be able to store everything. In our galley area, you notice you have a big stainless sink. It's a split sink, so it makes doing your dishes just nice and easy. Big high-rise faucet, and a good amount of counter space here as well. As you go through the Cougar, what jumps out at you is how much storage they have. There's two big drawers over here where you can put bigger pots and pans. You have three slide-out drawers here for silverware, plates, things like that. You can put cups and more food up here, as well as a storage above your microwave here. And then we have a pantry that I'll show you in just a second. So you have a stainless microwave, as well as a stainless oven, so you can bake biscuits in the morning if you like. Three burner stove here, and of course you have your gauges for your tanks over here. On the refrigerator, they put a Dometic gas and electric refrigerator, so that just means it'll keep your food cold even when you're going down the road. Now this particular one is the bigger 8 cubic foot, so you have plenty of space here, and then of course your freezer up here for your meat and things like that. If you want to store paper towels or cups, things that maybe you need backup on, good amount of space here, and then a nice deep pantry. So really a lot of storage on this particular unit. Your TV is right behind me. Now this TV does adjust, so wherever you happen to be, it'll adjust to your viewing habits or the angle that you want to see the TV at. And then we have a Bluetooth AM/FM stereo, MP3 player, DVD player, and then a place to charge your electronics, your charging station right here. Now this particular model does also have a remote. So you can use that little remote there to be able to put the awning out, put your stabilizers down, and kind of control everything. Go into the bedroom here. You notice before you get to the bedroom, you have a separate room where the toilet is, with a vent and a sink outside here, hot and cold water, medicine cabinet. What's great about this is someone can shave while someone else is using the restroom. And then we're really excited in the Cougar X-Lite to be able to introduce this nice big shower. Has a seat on it, much bigger than you're used to. As we go into our bedroom here, you notice we have a queen walk-around bed with storage or a closet on either side. On the left side here, you have full-length storage, and then you have drawers over here along with plugs. So it's a good place to plug in your cell phone and things like that, with windows on either side. Really appreciate you taking a few minutes out of your day to take a look at this video. Remember, it's a 2016 Keystone Cougar X-Lite 26RLS fifth wheel. Only weighs 7,010 pounds and has a ton of features in it. I'd love to show it to you in person, or I can set up a time, or I'd be happy to answer any questions you may have. You can reach me at 281-371-7200. You can visit our website at hwhrv.com and also our YouTube channel. I've been able to help a lot of people find the right fifth wheel or travel trailer or motorhome, so they can get out and enjoy spending time with their friends and family. And I'd love to do the same for you. Hope to meet you in person soon. And remember, happy camping. When you go, go, go.